What's up, everybody? It's Willie Car Hacks. Today we're going to talk about replacing a thermostat in a Dodge Ram. Now, this vehicle threw a check engine light actually for the thermostat. The code was P0128, and the description on the code was thermostat rationality test. Now, this was the first time I've actually seen a car throw a code just for the thermostat. Usually when a thermostat goes out, car will heat up and you know, thermostat will be stuck closed or stuck open or something like that. This is the first time I've actually encountered that, when the thermostat was stuck slightly open to the point where the car would not heat up. The car would come barely off of the cool mark, and the owner of this vehicle got very, very lucky for that. Now, in order to replace the thermostat, you have to drain the coolant out of the car or out of the truck and remove the upper radiator hose, remove the hose clamp, then remove the upper radiator hose, and then you can actually see the thermostat inside the thermostat housing. The thermostat housing has two 13 millimeter bolts. Remove the 13 millimeter bolts, and then you can see the thermostat. You pull the thermostat out, and you can see the thermostat there, and you can see I compared the new one to the old one. The old thermostat was stuck open slightly, and like I said, the owner got very, very lucky. And the car would not overheat. The car would actually not make it all the way to operating temperature. So pull the thermostat out, install the new thermostat, install your two 13 millimeter bolts, put the hose clamp back on, or put the hose back on, put the hose clamp back on, and then fill it back up with coolant. And very, very simple job. Probably took me less than 30 minutes. And then, you know, road test probably took as long as replacing the thermostat. So this is a very simple job, a very easy job, and fixed the problem. Once again, like I talked about drive cycles, sometimes you have to do, you know, about 25 miles to complete a full drive cycle, and that's about what it took for this truck. And that's what it took to clear off the check engine light. Once again, this is Willie, Car Hacks, Fair Auto Repair. Thank you for watching.